Fudge is fun, fudge is fun, fudge is so fun. Burger time, burger time, burger time. Hey, before we go thrifting though, we gotta fuel up. Right?
Yeah.
The destination is on your right.
They have amazing onion rings.
Southern Avenue.
Oh, God, so good. Get it in my...
Arrived at Fuddruckers.
Belly.
Fuddruckers.
Fuddruckers. Oh my goodness. So before we get our thrifting on, we have to fuel up, of course. So here we are at Fuddruckers, and this is a really cool restaurant because they have amazing burgers, fresh baked bread, huge fries, potato fries, or whatever they're called.
Steak fries?
Steak fries, JoJo's, whatever you want to call them. They're amazing. And what do you get? You got these onion rings? Look at these things.
Oh my God, these things are amazingly good.
So this is a really excellent place. Not only that, behind us, we got some arcade games. One of my favorites, Rush 2049. We got some Putt-Putt Golf over there, some Guitar Hero. Ow, ow. Can't beat that. So let's eat. Now, I could go out to the car and get a couple of quarters, but why do that when we got a quarter machine right here? I mean, this is authentic. Arcade days.
Nostalgia.
Gosh, that feels good. There's sound. That's good.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Overshoot the...
This is awesome. It's free to play?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Easy. Easy.
Oh, that could have been in. The right angle, the dangle, could have been in.
Are you ready for some thrifting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like the sports one.
Are you ready for some football?
I've never heard of that.
Oh.
yeah.
Kind of looks like your Saturday night, huh?
What?
Jeez. Ghost stories for young people?
Whoa, Hitchcock.
I know. Can you check it?
Yeah, absolutely. It's pretty good. I think we should get it.
Yeah. They're pretty. Only valuable because... Ooh.
Not valuable.
Yeah. Because of like the guitar kit and stuff. Whoa. Atari stickers
in
here?
Yeah, nice. It's like complete. Mm-hmm. It's perfect.
Getting...
Nice. Yoink.
I'm a sucker for these games. I don't know why.
You love them.
I do.
You got like 15 copies of
Wheel of Fortune. Yeah.
Can't really complain. I got 20 copies of Duke 3D.
Yeah. Don't even start. Kind of.
I thought this was a cool Time Commando game here. Looks pretty neat. Old school.
Oh.
Very best of Anita Baker. Well, actually, that's not bad either, but...
Street legal?
Yoink.
Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Activision.
Look at Nas.
Whoa.
Orla, K&N, Pro Charger. Those are all getting.
Holy Star Trek collection. Someone just probably brought their full collection here. Look at this. Nancy Drew. Oh my God. I used to read these like... In fourth grade, I remember them. Oh my God. Do they have the first book I ever read? Oh, yes! This was the first Nancy Drew book I ever read. And I was hooked since then.
I found Love Hits from Letterman. I found a Best of Bee Gees. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
In immaculate shape.
So, two more piles to go through.
I need a chair. Look at that. Rescuers.
God, I remember that cartoon from a long, long time ago. Oh, Bolt Action. Bipod.
Wow.
This thing's massive.
This either silences so that it doesn't make any sound at all.
Or it's just for aesthetics.
This is just the most ridiculous... This is a Busby?
It is.
Wow. Well, I've never seen that. Oh.
It's a variant.
Yeah, it's a different color.
The last one I got
was the yellow.
The flash didn't work. I like that color scheme. This is really cool. This is a Firefly variant.
We're gonna get it?
Yeah. There's another one of these.
Oh yeah.
Broken though.
Yeah, it looks like pretty beat up too.
Busby.
Another bolt action.
Yeah. Can you get lucky all the time?
Wow.
There's another one. We found one of these. We found one of these before, and again,
$2.99. We need more hands.
The strong arm.
Mm-hmm. Wait, try to.
Wait, what did you find?
A motorized Tommy.
Oh my gosh. Is this another Busby? What is this?
Air blasters.
Oh, dang. It's missing the.
The cover.
Battery cover. Oh, that is so cool. What'd you get? Another dart tag here? That's
yeah.
That's the orange. Man, we got variants today. What's that thing called?
What?
Oh, get out. Get out of here.
It's missing all the extras, but.
Get out. That's the one that shoots the mega darts.
Sounds like it's. Yeah,
what a shame.
Jammed it really bad.
Man.
Wow, look at this clip, man.
Oh my gosh, it shoots mega darts. I'll go get a card, okay?
Okay.
Hold on. Now, one thing I realized is when we come to this Goodwill, we always get a card. No other Goodwill we get a card at. You can't even feel it.
Move, yeah. There's no
spring. There's. What a shame.
I mean, the only thing you could do with it really then is just use it as a prop gun for something.
Yeah.
Steampunk it out or.
This clip. Oh, so cool. Look at this thing though. My gosh.
He's so happy.
It's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta get one of these though.
Yeah.
We gotta find one and get one. Let me just put it back. Got a couple more blasters over here. Right, hey, I thought we did pretty good in there, huh?
Yeah.
What a score. First of all, got some Nerf blasters, which is really cool. This is the Firefly. And this is a variant of it. This is a different color scheme, which is really nice. I like this blue and yellow. It looks really cool. And you found another variant.
Another variant of the dart tag, and it's orange, and I love orange, so.
It's one of her favorite colors. Oh! Oh! So she found, of course, a little PS2 Jeopardy. She loves the game show stuff. Very cool.
I do.
Found that Street Legal.
That's gotta be good.
What's amazing is that there's actually licensed cars and licensed products on this. My God. This is a day one install when we get home.
Found a Nerf Target.
Another green one.
Yeah.
Green and blue. They have them in different colors, but this is the green and blue version, which is really cool.
Hope it works.
Yep. Found some Busby Toys ammo. Just really cool for $1.
Ammo
here. Take some ammo.
Yeah.
She got the Alfred Hitchcock right there. Look at that, really cool. Ghost Stories. I found a Bee Gees. So good right there. Love it. Some other guy in there walked by me. He's like, that's a great record. Absolutely. Letterman. the Letterman here, some love songs. These guys are amazing harmonies, really, really great vocals, some real old stuff here. I love it. And even though that the record is completely messed up, I went ahead and got the Rescuers because, why? I mean, for a dollar, I mean, this is just really cool. Look at this, you know, really, really neat. All right, shall we go on to the next?
Next one.
Here we go!
I don't know what it is, though.
It's pretty cool right there.
Game World that's actually tour. In here.
And it's the wrong game. Pretty much every single
I got case excited that we saw
we grabbed
these games here, all empty. And you know,
Empty.
They're probably
empty.
It's such a fun game, by the way. But the thing is that, what are they going to do? These don't have the manuals in them. In the box. They
couldn't even let us have Cabela's Dangerous Hunts.
The thing is, they're going to throw it out with the thing.
It's a shame. It's pretty cool. Original multi-tap. $2.99, that's a pretty good deal. Sega Bass Fishing. Freeze. What's that little guy?
I don't know. It's Jaru.
It's Jaru.
Murdering.
Actually, I have a quick question. Who farted? You smell it?
No.
Oh my god. I think a kid shit his pants over there because it smells.
Over there?
Yeah. There's a little trike. See the little green trike? He was sitting in it and I walked by and he ran off. And then I walked by and I got brick walled by his stench, so I think he shit his pants.
You know, if it was me, you wouldn't have to ask, I'd just be laughing.
Yeah. Hey! Get out of town! It's the automatic Tommy!
What?
And it has the battery cover. It's good we passed. Yes! Score!
By myself.
No. Oh, you had to two-hand it. You had to two-hand it. Oh. Everything is talking to us. Yo, we're at the Goodwill. We're looking for guns. I found a Barbie lunchbox for you.
I actually think I had that one.
Found some blasters.
No video games, unfortunately.
Gosh, video games are all gone. Mm-hmm. But found the automatic rotating Tommy gun, which is really cool. Yeah. Shoots 20 rounds.
And then this you said was?
To the Recon CS6, I believe. It attaches to the front, and it's a kind of a 2-in-1. It's a muzzle, but also a blaster. So, pretty neat. Mm-hmm. Then we found a Ja Rule.
Don't know that brand.
Murder
Inc. It's a little popper.
All right, let's head to one more.
Okay, yeah.
So far we've done pretty good. So we got one more Goodwill to hit up. Let's do it.
Here we go!
So good. Look at that. That's pretty good. Spider-Man.
Wow.
I've never seen a twofer. A twofer at the twofer.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I think you should. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Nice. I think it'd still play. I mean, all right, it won't play ever again. Damn it. Man.
Yes, that's
that one is not as bad as the other one, I don't think. Did you give me the finger?
Not you. You better put the secure other games. Good. So that's just good.
Also found another thing. Found that.
He came out with it. What?
Look at those eyes. He's looking right at you. He's staring through your soul.
Look at that earring.
Oh, look at the mouth.
Shaq Fu, the return.
Duh, return.
Oh, he's so serious.
Can't wait to listen to this. Get out again. We have gone to 3 Goodwills and found three of these.
Yeah, this one's broken.
All right, well. Even still, that's a pretty good track record. And another dart tag. This is the other variant. The end strike blue and orange.
Yeah.
Oh, look at Raggedy Ann down there. Yeah, it's an end strike.
Oh, wow. Is it pump action?
Hornet. Hmm. I've never seen this before.
No, neither have I.
Moon shoes. If this doesn't say I lived in the 90s, nothing else does.
You actually owned a pair of those?
Oh my goodness. Yes. And all my friends did too. These ones aren't even used. They're not even used. I remember pulling them out of the box just like this to set them up.
Should we get it?
These are amazing. You attach the rubber. Oh my gosh. And you just wear them and then you bounce at them. And your feet go down and you just jump around like an idiot.
I never owned a pair of moon shoes.
Are you serious?
No. Yeah, I'm serious. Please. Anything that costs money, my family would be like, no, we're not getting it.
$5 inbox. Stephanie, I am so proud to say that you now are the proud owner of your first pair
of moon shoes. Do my feet even fit in that?
Oh, yeah, we'll make it work.
I feel like my feet are going to be way too big. Yeah.
Like 5 darts in there.
I wonder what that top part is
2005?
For.
2005? Never seen these before. I don't know what these ones are. We are just like 90s nostalgia crazy today. Moto stick.
I feel like I couldn't do this. I'm gonna like, I don't have the balance for it.
No, you just have to jump up and start it.
Yeah.
All these Hulks. Look at these.
Yes.
Tons of them. They're all the same. What are these? Oh shit, they're Burger King. These are Burger King Happy Meal toys or kids' toys.
Wow, they got rid of them? They gave it to Burger
King. No? Yeah. That's Burger King. Oh my gosh. There's just, look at them, there's just tons of them.
Wow,
I tell you, Burger King needs to step their game up. The Mother Load. Oh my god. Steph! The Mother Load. Look at it. Another one. Exact same color scheme and everything. Oh, there's another one right here.
Sorry.
Look, an AK.
With a bayonet.
With a bayonet. Ooh, cool. Jeez, that sounded like it had some kick.
All right, this is getting ridiculous.
This is out of control. Moon shoes.
You're insane.
I can't wait for her to try these.
Oh my god.
Moon shoes, they're like brand new. Everything in there, it's still sealed. All the shoes haven't even been attached.
Free anniversary edition and Wheel of Fortune second edition for PC.
Very cool.
Yep, very excited.
Frank Sinatra, Christmas hits. This was 1994. So this is cool, very cool. Found a little Shaquille O'Neal. What? Shaq Fu the return.
I guess the return.
Like he went away somewhere.
I know.
He's back. Okay. Heyo. Nerf blaster, amazing arena assault. Nerf City. Sucka. Pretty cool. A Hornet. A dart tag.
Maverick.
A Maverick. These are different variants. Like the End Strike Blue variant. Found a Retaliator barrel. And a couple of these. I don't even know what they are. They're older Nerf blasters. Sidearms. Single shot. Not sure, but they're cool to have kind of a pair of them.
Yeah.
So.
His and her.
Mm-hmm. And you probably want the orange one.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. So, we hope you've enjoyed the episode, you guys. I thought we did really good today, actually.
I think so, considering. I mean, not a lot of video games.
Yeah, and that's one thing that I think is really frustrating for us, is that we go out, we're looking for video games. Well, we're looking for everything, but we're gamers and we like video games, and there's no games. It's like they're all stolen.
Or the ones that are there are pretty much unplayable because they're so badly damaged.
And so, and that's kind of a trend that we're starting to see more and more. And
stop it.
We don't like it. So, knock that off. All right, well, even still, we had a great time. We always love having you guys hang out with us. We go around thrift. Have a wonderful evening. And thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, like, favorite, tweet, share, all that good stuff.
All the fun stuff.
If you'd like to. We would appreciate that.
Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. All right. We'll see you later.
Yeah, yeah.
Dead. Yeah, yeah.